I am a shadow waiting at the riverbed. A stone thrown into winter's air, potential energy unmasking itself before the living god's human face. A fetus, feeling in the warm safety of her dark bath, meditating on a heartbeat, every moment burgeoning a violent crescendo of cracked earth, heaving upwards like hands to the heavens, and I prayed for sanctuary. My skin crawling with the venom, my privileged brothers beset on me, my name, an aggregate of silences gathered over the ages. I needed to be born again.
Amen.
Unbound. The blood of ancient desire burned for a taste of freedom and sent me reeling into the wilderness. With only myths to cover my naked body, I tore timber from the earth, fashioned spearheads from mountains, ruptured the hymens of virgin territories, and waited for blood I knew. I was to meet my destiny in a valley between purple mountains. The consequences of my flight ablaze like flaming swords before the gates of Eden. A reminder that no one gets out unscathed. You don't make it to the top without slitting a few throats along the way. I did. What can I say? There are legends to be made, and history requires bones and ashes. I blossomed from those graves. My prisons swell with the souls I sold to be here. Can chart the cosmos 1776 times over with the battle hymns I've laid silent along the way, and some call me oppressor, evil, suck their teeth and whisper curses behind my back, calling on the names of all I've cleaved from this bewildered age. But please understand, there is protocol for prosperity, a price for peace, and now you see why the vanquished ones whisper that freedom ain't free. No, I paid more than you can imagine for this new world, crafted in my image, unfolding in my dreams, a mirror's echo of that perfect garden, the soil from which I sprang, sang with the beauty of my enchanted name. America, America, land of free, home of brave, father of fear, daughter of slaves with golden gates. I mark empire states. I'm too late in this place. I stare fate in the face and wait. At the edge of my riverbed, a spiritual on my tongue, I won't sing but can't forget. My fist over my heart, I am holding my breath. An insomniac shadow, my spirit can't rest until I enter this water and kill off my